Cheikhou Kouyate was stretched off injured in the World Cup after he appeared to be hit in the testicle by Frenkie de Jong. Senegal's game against Holland was a bit of a slow burner, and the pair spent much of the game cancelling each other out. But eventually the Dutch got too late strike to get over the line. But before the goal, Kouyate was left flat on the ground in pain after being caught by De Jong. The Nottingham Forest man leaped into the air to win a header with 20 minutes to go.